Adam and Eve used to get on well, but Eve ripped Adam about his smell. So a snake said,
Adam splashed his arm.
And autumn came and their leaves were gone. Hair was very long, and he believed it made him strong. He said,
Delilah, when it shines, a man can read between the lines. Napoleon longed to be big and grand, so he thought he'd give his side a hand. Josephine said,
Honey, you're real cute, but don't get caught short without your brooch.
Robin Hood loved the young maid Marion. In the woods they'd kiss and carry her. Marion told him,